was kind of a coincidence because I auditioned for this different film, Ford vs. Ferrari, and my mom went to go see her friends who work in the Jojo Rabbit office, and they said, "Did you audition for this?" And then a couple auditions later, I was doing like an audition where Tiger was on Skype though, and I remember after the scene he'd go, "Okay, that's great. Now do it like," and it'll be great. And he'd just like lag out in that way. He'd stop and then he'd tell the thing, but it was very fun. The process was quite scary actually.
It was like quite a fun director to work with, and what was it like working with all these giants of cinema, literal giants with Steven, he's massive. What was it like working with all these famous people?
It's kind of nervous, but they're very supportive and encouraging, and they're kind of helping me, and they helped me on the ropes as well. And they're fun, and it was fun, it was easy because they're so good, they kind of help carry my way a bit.